15-year-old Idris Newnham has muscular dystrophy. It means his muscles are slowly wasting away. Last summer, he and his family, who are from Islington in North London, set sail for Greece in their 26-year-old plywood catamaran. Their 12-month adventure took them from France, around Italy, and on to the Greek islands. When they embarked on their voyage, Idris could walk. Today, he's wheelchair-bound.
What we've done is just try to put as much energy into having fun and building up good memories and, you know, exploring as much as we can, you know, as we can as a family together, to enjoy life.
My ambition's to design a disabled catamaran so disabled people can do everything, all the sails and everything.